Hi, my name is Jan with the Down Tube, and I want to talk about the forks that we use, the threadless forks on our $500 and up bicycles. So this is a 9FS, but all the bikes that are $499 and up use the same style fork, Zoom fork with the TransArch design. So let me just start talking about what's inside this fork. So here, this is called the crown, and this is all aluminum. It's beautiful, lightweight. And we have a little preload adjustment here on the left arm. And you turn it clockwise, you're going to increase the preload. Counterclockwise, you decrease the preload. Preload is where the fork begins its engagement. Right, so if you don't want to engage as fast, you can adjust that. Or if you want to engage instantly, you can adjust for that as well. Here we have steel sanction tubes for strength, which is normal. Right, so this is part of the lower, right, and it's all aluminum lowers. And this is a TransArch design, so make sure it's really stiff in the horizontal plane. Clearly, we want it to be soft in the vertical plane, which it is. And the horizontal plane, we want it to be stiff, which, again, it is. I'm going to turn this kind of towards the back a little bit. So if you see, there's cable routing here for a disc. So we already have a cable routing for regular rim brakes. But if you want to go with disc, there's actually a cable routing here. And there are disc tabs right here at the bottom. And just above, there's a little tab, and this is actually for a fender. You can put a fender on, little connector right here. Standard quick release dropouts, for standard bicycle. And that pretty much is, our fork. Thank you very much for watching.